So my mom filmed a video for you guys about an update. So I wanted to share that with you guys. So yeah, I will answer that now.
Hi guys, I just wanted to get on here real quick and just let you know a little bit about what's going on with me. Andrea and I won't be doing a lot of filming in the next couple of weeks coming up. Excuse how I look. I look a little crazy right now, but that's because I'm going to be having surgery tomorrow morning. I've been in a lot of pain from my back and my neck, and it makes my shoulders go numb. It makes my elbows go numb, my fingers, my wrists. I've been suffering with this pain for quite some time. Over the last past 3 years, it's gotten really, really bad. Sometimes I'm not able to hold on to things. I'm losing my grip. I'm losing, I'm just having a hard time coping with all of that. So unfortunately, I'm going to be having some neck surgery tomorrow. I'm going to be wearing a collar. They're going to come in and through the front. They're going to go in and repair the back, get as splinters out, whatever they need to get out, get the nerves correctly aligned up for me so that I can start feeling better. Hopefully you feel better. It's a 6-week recovery time. My sister and my mom are here. Of course, I have the girls here with me as well to help me out. We haven't talked much about this with everybody. I just want to thank you for your continued support in Andrea's channel. She loves you guys. We love you guys. We appreciate all your feedback, all your thoughts and prayers. So, yeah, we'll keep you posted. Andrea will keep you posted. And we'll see you soon. Bye.
Yeah, guys, her recovery is going to be supposed to be about 6 weeks. And that is my family's main concern right now. You know, number one priority is to get mom back up and healthy. So videos may be different for the next 6 weeks. So yeah, we appreciate all the thoughts and prayers you guys will send her away, because I know you will, because you guys are amazing. But yeah, I will keep you guys updated on process. I may vlog tomorrow so I can update you guys when mom's out of surgery. And if I don't get a chance to vlog, I will post it in the community tab or on my Instagram. So make sure you guys go follow me there. But I will definitely put it on the community tab. That way my YouTube family does know. But yeah, guys, I do have some videos pre-recorded from shopping and stuff. So be on the lookout for those. But yeah, see you guys soon.